Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, we have two quarterbacks who can absolutely be shutdown corners in the NFL. It's Jason McCourty going up against Vontae Davis. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the AFC South as we join you from Nashville, Tennessee, the site for today's game. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims, and welcome to this heated divisional rivalry. Yes, there have been a lot of close games, a lot of bad blood, and it's always intense when these two get ready to square off. How about it before kickoff, partner?
Well, I think you said a word. You said it's a heated rivalry there. You know, I use a different term. I call it a hated rivalry because that's what it's turned into. When you play each other a couple times a year, you're good football teams, the emotions just keep building. If we got what we're going to get here today, that's two teams that don't like each other, and they're going to play hard.
And Pat McAfee looks set now to kick it away. We're underway here. Wright's got it on the return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. Mariota's coming out now. He was picked off 5 times last week, and the crowd was on him the entire time. Many thought he might not even get the start here today. The Colts with a nickel look here on defense. The Titans will take the snap from the 30. Mariota's on the move. One of the most versatile tight ends in the NFL, Delanie Walker.
Yeah, when you say versatile, that explains him very well. He can be a full.
He's a pass rushing demon out of Alabama A&M, multi-time Pro Bowler Robert Mathis.
No matter where he lines up, the offense always knows where Robert Mathis is. You better double team.
Expecting pass with a dime defense. Mariota's on the move. Delanie Walker has the catch.
And get things rolling on your side.
Mariota's running away from the pressure. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
That's an excellent job by the quarterback getting a few yards. But on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along. Try to wear the defense down.
Second and goal from the 6. Feeds, runs it across for the touchdown. And the early momentum in their favor as that touchdown puts them in front here in the first.
Oh, I love that word, momentum. The big Mo. If big Mo is on their side, that is a great thing to have and a good feeling as a football team.
Driving extra point is good. Return the kick. Hilton's going to drop to a knee here, so this will come out to the 20. Luck's going to jog out to the huddle now, trying to have a turnover-free game today.
Andrew Luck shows everybody he can throw the football down the field about as far as any quarterback in the National Football League. When you look at him, he's big and strong, and the arm matches him.
The Colts with an empty backfield look here. First down at the 20. It's Fleener, and that's a gain of 9.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in.
The Colts have it at the 29. Good. He'll pick up 7 this time. Colts snap it at the 36. Fleener's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. He's brought down. Kobe Fleener goes back a long way with his quarterback. Watch him today.
Yeah, Colby Fleener is the get down the field tight end.
When you look at the defense here, please take note of Brian Arakpo.
Yeah, just look at him. He looks like a football player. He's tough and just has the endurance to never give up. He has had a terrific career so far.
The kick is good. Still, they get a field goal here about midway through the first quarter to at least put up some production.
Yeah, Jim, that's what you need. Every drive is not always going to end in a touchdown, and sometimes you overcome adversity.
Right, got it. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that. Second down and 7. Sankey's going to secure the handoff. He's averaged the first down at the 40. Makes the catch. First down at the 49. He'll throw it over the middle. And Nick. Mariota's standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Up in the air and comes down with the catch.
Up the wide receivers to have a better chance to catch the football.
The Titans now move the chains.
Offense is inside your red zone. You got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away. Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate they do get
football down the field. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
The tight, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
This punt will not be returned. It will never see the... The Titans will approach this play from out of the pistol. First down at the 32. And there's Wright. The Titans get a first down.
Get it done.
That'll do it for the first quarter here in Nashville, Tennessee, and we'll be back in just a moment.
The NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Gatorade. Win from within.
It's been all... And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And Lowry's in on the tackle.
Way to move the football, and today they knew it. The tight end was going to be a big part of it. He has talent, and man, can he get away from the deeper cover.
Here's the handoff. Mathis in on the tackle.
Over the top for the touchdown.
Second and goal. Powers his way across. Touchdown. They continue to pour it on early in the second quarter with yet another touchdown here, Phil.
Well, I hope the defense learned a little something on that drive. The way they are playing is not working. So you are allowed to blitz in this league. You can.
And the point after is good. He'll take it from the 6. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
So there's no chance for the running back to get anything done. The offensive line, they've got to change up.
They'll take it at the 20. The Titans now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive getting the ball. Part of it here in the first half, Phil, the way he's been running the football.
Give the coaches a lot of credit right here. They're being very patient, staying with the running game and the running back.
League in rushing yards this season, and he's getting it done again today.
I'll tell you why he's getting it done again today, because up front he's got a...
Mariota's got it in the gun. Bishop Sankey makes the catch.
Of course, you want to get off the field. Every time an offense completes a third down pass, their chances of getting a score on that drive go up big time. So at time, it was just a mishit.
Colby Flainer hauls it in.
They get it done.
First down at the 39. Hilton's got it, and a first. He's in and in for the touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
And after. Inside of the uprights. The Titans now holding on to a diminishing lead as they'll get the foot ready to kick it away. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. First down at the 20. They'll go ground.
Run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
He's now past the 100-yard mark on the day.
He's going to go ahead, make him drive the length of the field.
A punt just like it was drawn up, and now the defense has them backed into the corner. So now as we go back to the field, we've got a good game going, and an offense is trying to close the gap. And that's going to be a safety.
When you're a quarterback, it's all about thinking on the field. And when you're not thinking, you're going to make mistakes. And when you drop in the end zone, you've got to get rid of the football quickly. He did not.
McAfee kicks it away. No return as this goes for a touchback. The Colts defense, Bill, where are they right now mentally after
the players in good positions and the players took advantage of it?
And it's batted down. The Titans take it from the 23. He's wide open for the grab. Gathers is in on the tackle. Second down and four. Walker's got it on a pass that had some heat. Sixth catch today so far. Opponent's 20.
Get ready. Press 38.
Double tight end formation. Third and one. Two hands on the touchdown. Titans. Mariota's now got five touchdown passes on the season. And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
The Colts just can't stop them. Here, books to 10. Fields the football at the 8. Ball is out. The defender downs him as he's already on the ground. For the second quarter here in the Music City, we'll be back to Nashville after halftime for the start of the third quarter.
Thanks, Jim, and welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. Now let's get to it. The Titans are looking good right now as they will just try to keep up the good work in the second half. The Colts are coming off a bad game, and they haven't been able to get out of that funk here today. All right, let's roll those moving pictures. Titans starting on their opening drive. Handoff and run goes up the middle, and he caps off the long drive with the TD, giving them an early lead. Titans with it now early in the second. Dickerson's going to look for a gap, and he capped off the long drive with a touchdown. That puts them on top by 14. Now to late in the second. The pass will be completed into coverage, and that goes as a 39-yard touchdown. Staying late in the second, Mariota's on point with the throw. After the short pass, he'll score. Title for the start of the second half.
All right, Larry, thank you for all of those updates. And now the teams are coming back onto the field, and we're about to get the second half started. In the build-up to this game, we didn't talk much about the matchup at tight end, but it's been a good one, Phil.
It has been good. I know the defenses really didn't focus.
There is a flag out.
Neutral zone infraction, defense.
That's what happens when you try to catch the snap count. False start, and that sets the offense back 5 yards.
Yeah, listen, false start, and it can be the little thing, a little flinch. It doesn't look like much, but everybody.
They'll go nickel. Luck's going to take it from the gun. The grab by Kobe Fleener. Time. Looking at every option. Brings it in along the sideline. 12 to go. Catch made by Andre Johnson. Huff's there to take him down. He struggled to run the football last week, and that continues today.
We all need help or effort.
And the kick is good for 3.
Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending. They did not break.
They're ready to take it to him. Runs up to grab it at the 4. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard. Been brilliant, and he's shown no reason to stop giving him the football.
Well, it's working well. Don't stop. The running game is hot. The offensive linemen feel the power. They love it. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Mariota's going to scramble. Wants to go deep. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction. Mariota is the one who is down, and we'll step aside for just a moment. We're back after the injury timeout, and Danielle Bellini will have the update on the injury in just a moment.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Titans official. He was unable to confirm exactly what the injury was, but he did tell me that it is related to the upper body.
Fleener has the catch. Fleener's a
fun guy in the passing offense, but now we see many tight ends who are the number one option, just like we're seeing here today.
He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Well, when you're down a couple scores in the second half, you're just looking for some positives and trying to get some momentum on your side. So that first down by the offense, maybe that'll give them some confidence, and we'll see where they go with it from here.
And Gore is brought down after a gain of about 6 yards.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Aaron's handed the football, and that's a gain of 10. Complete over to Dante Moncrief. On that play, 3rd and goal from the 8. To the ground.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing, they're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a
The kick is good.
Kickers are like everybody else, like quarterbacks throwing the football.
He's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Colts defense buckled down the last time and got the takeaway on the interception.
Yeah, give the players some credit, but also give the coaching staff a lot of credit. They were calling aggressive defenses, and when you keep being aggressive on the defensive side, sooner or later, you're going to get that turnover.
Sankey's going to take the handoff now. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
This football team on the offensive side, they go in saying, we are going to run it, and the offensive line so physical. Once again, they're getting it done.
Touchdown, Tennessee Titans. Mettenberger's first pass touchdown of the season. Those points may have made the lead insurmountable, but just over a quarter to play.
Yeah, it's tough. Sometimes you get in a situation like this, don't look at the scoreboard. Just think about going out and executing one play at a time, and you...
He made it. The Colts now have even more work to do to get back into this one. Scores 33-16. The Colts are ready to return the kick. It'll be a touchback.
The Colts now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
Let's see if they can finish off a drive. Cox is there to make the tackle.
The quarterback because of trailing. He has been outstanding here today. The offensive line, the play calling, all good.
And intercepted. They throw up. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back to this one-sided affair. Mettenberger's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under.
Pass interference. Defense.
Sankey in the backfield. Sankey's going to secure the handball. Now they take the football to the opponent side of the field.
And cover the center and the guards to stop these runs right up the middle.
That's a gain of 7. That's his 8th catch of the day. The Titans have been able to rely on some very good tight end plays.
An outstanding job on especially the defensive line. Nowhere to run and no first down.
Phil, that's a huge 3 right there to open up the lead even a little larger.
Just more positive feedback to the team.
Up here for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. You look at the numbers again, and really, both these tight ends have looked fantastic.
Well, coming in today's game, Jim, I thought these were two really solid tight ends. Effort is outstanding.
Moncrief's going to pull in the bullet pass. That's Stanford to Stanford. Luck to Fleener. Luck out of the gun. The defense gets the sack.
You know you got a good defense when you can hit the quarterback and sack him when you're only sending your...
Pick up a first. Luck's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Intercepted.
Over him this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Sankey lines up as the single back here. Walker's got the catch and the first.
They knew the weakness was going to be, can they cover the tight end? And they were right. Keep throwing him the football.
He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. Down and two. They'll run it here. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Everybody talk.
Let's go.
The Titans will take the snap from the 40. Mariota's going to take off with tight end today, Phil, and really getting it done.
Yeah, if you want a great pass.
Second down, two to go. Mariota's taking off. Feet first, gives himself up.
That's a really smart job that time by the quarterback. Pick up.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Just 2 minutes left of this one. We're back now for the end of the fourth quarter. And he puts it through for three. And that field goal pretty much locks it up. We don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime comebacks on this situation.
I don't expect it. And victory is in grasp.
Makes the catch at the 7. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
Well, pride's gone out the window. You've lost that already because it's been a dismal performance by your whole football team today. And I say this on the offensive side. Don't press the issue. Just
hold on a minute. They're going to stop play and take another look at that last one. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
Inside of 2 minutes, so that serve the timeout and rush back to the line. The reception by Moncrief. Colts are in for the score. Luck's now got 5 touchdown passes on the season.
Holding defense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Toss play here to Gore. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the 2-point play.
Very fast, that's why they stopped it.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. And there's Davis getting ready for this next possession. And it has not been an easy day for him. Takes the knee. Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
Well, you know, Jim, I wish I could say the same, that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you, but that's just not the case. But, no, just kidding, of course. Nice win. They got to feel good about what they've done and celebrate a little tonight.
I think I'll see you next week, maybe. All the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance, saying so long for now.